another collapse at the Unicorn Sanctuary today.
Who would want to poison them anyway?
I don't know. If things continue like this, we'll have to shut down the sanctuary.
I know the unicorn samples are highly regulated, but I can't just stand back and watch.
I'm sorry, but I can't.
Maybe Iska will find something at the corporation, but I just don't understand how anyone would want to profit off something so...
Smells like gasoline. There's someone here.